New tonight, Marina is welcoming a new chief of police. The city manager today announcing the appointment of Randy Hopkins to the department's top spot. Chief Hopkins is coming to the Central Coast from Kansas City, Missouri, and has over 30 years of public safety service. He'll be taking the reins from interim chief Steve Russo, who's been guiding the department for the past year. Chief Hopkins started his new job today, and he's going to be sworn in on February 6th.